Well, hey there. Well, we're all set to head to Arlington for the Southwest Classic, but we have some extra cargo in the back in 500-pound Razorback mascot Tusk. So we're going to take a behind-the-scenes look at a day in the life of Tusk. We are going to embark on a three-state, over 300-mile journey to Dallas, and we want you to come with us. Let's go. Well, we stopped in Etoka, Oklahoma for lunch, and we had subs, but Tusk is having grapes. Our next stop will be in Dallas, Texas, and we'll see you there. We pulled into Dallas, Texas at the Hilton Anatole Gardens for the Alumni Association Social, and we set out to talk to fans and alumni about their favorite mascot.
Well, he's awesome. Nobody else has a hog. No other team has a Razorback for our mascot. I mean, there are a lot of people here that are not Razorback fans that are over here looking at our hog. I mean, it's just pretty amazing.
Well, as you can see there, we've had a blast at the Alumni Social, but as the event begins to die down, we're going to head over to Cowboys Stadium, where Tusk will be spending the night.
We're here in the RV park, and so we saw the trailer come through the parking lot, and so it was amazing just to see the trailer and the whole Razorback image on it, and we saw the mascot, and so we just wanted to come over and see him because it is a unique mascot. And so we thought, even as Aggies, we wanted to see the Razorback mascot.
Well, after nearly 12 hours and a few stops in between, we finally made it here to Cowboys Stadium. And if you think chasing a 500-pound hog around for a day is easy, well, let me tell you, it's a little bit tiring. But it's okay because we've got our bed made here on top of the Tusk trailer, and we're going to call it a night. In Dallas, Texas, Justin Lewis, UATV News.